Rodrigo.
The hell?
Bro?
Rodrigo, are you okay? Oh, holy shit!
Bro.
Bro, you okay?
You're right.
Yo.
Bro, you okay?
You okay?
Guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey This World. Welcome back from the Sky As Events. I'm now really back with my boy Daniel at the Adapter Mirror now. He's back to Belgium, so new Epic dealers are coming your way. Definitely check him out, definitely check his free dates all in the description below. But I'm back. It's been a while ago since I uploaded my first video ever of this abandoned house with a very bad history where a mental boy killed his own mother, and when the cops showed up, he slit his own throat. So he actually committed suicide. Since then, this house is super, super haunted, guys. And his video can see that some crazy things happened when Rodrigo was actually almost possessed because he saw literally the boy. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna see you in the full video. So definitely smash it like, make sure to subscribe to my channel, guys, if you're new and you love crazy, creepy explorations. All right, I'm now inside the room where it all happened. Here was actually the couch, and the mother was sleeping there on the couch. And the boy came here and killed his mother. Then his little brother came downstairs and he killed his little brother as well. And then the cops showed up and he committed suicide. This house is actually very spooky. I'm gonna show you a little piece of house again because it was a long time ago. I'll put my first part here in the description as well, so check it out if you haven't saw it already. It was scary. Good hallway. The stairs, so scary. I'm actually here with Bambuza as well. He's actually upstairs exploring alone. Where is he? Oh, there he is. His channel is in the description below. Definitely show his support on his YouTube channel. Make sure to subscribe to him.
Peace, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go check out the attic, yeah?
Alright.
Bro, seriously, what was that noise?
I really don't know, man.
I heard something, but it was like a door that's opened by itself.
Literally, the whole house.
I thought it was Rodrigo, but he said it wasn't him.
Where was Dan?
Me and Dan was inside the room and it all happened.
Bro, look, guys, so many stairs.
I didn't know
really
was really crazy.
A little bit scary here. That looks weird. Alright.
Guys, if you want to see the full exploration, make sure to check out part 1. It's in the description, guys. If you have, smash the like already on the video. Do it right now. Just like on this video, I really appreciate it, fams. You're the best. What happened to me in my life. Fans, when Dan was exploring this murder's house, we were going back to the main floor and something legit touched my feet. Something that I then saw touched my feet and Dan got it on camera. Please, if you're gonna hear or see anything in the background, let me know in the comments below because I can miss things while editing or in real life, you know, stuff like that. So yeah. But I'm glad I'm back. It's been a long time ago since I was here. It's actually a few months ago, I think. So yeah. I'm also here with Rodrigo. Hey, yo, what's up, man?
How are you doing?
I'm exploring this just like you. Yeah, I'm fine. Guys, this was the couch where the mom was sleeping on. But it looks like a sort of children here. But look at the decay, the paint is so old.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very amazing.
Look at that, it's even got mushrooms growing out of the ceiling.
Oh shit, maybe you're right.
Guys, we also gonna put the Ouija board on the couch where the mom has died actually. But first we're gonna do an Ouija board challenge inside the room. This room here now. We're gonna first do it here. And then we're gonna put the Ouija board on the freaky couch, guys. So I'm actually curious what we're gonna hear or see from the paranormal. Yeah, Dan is going to do the spirit box as well now.
That's weird. Are there any spirits with us right now that would like to communicate? We really want to try and communicate.
Oh, you heard that? That's your moment.
Holy shit, guys.
Come over here, darling. I need a mother. Ask it in Dutch.
Ben jij de moeder die hier vermoord werd? Is hier iemand bij ons?
Can you tell us your name? Some really bad things happened in this house. Is that true?
We definitely heard a woman's voice.
Yeah,
we heard a woman's voice.
Yeah, bro.
Alright, Dan got the Ouija board with him right now.
Yeah, okay,
it's time for the Ouija board session here.
There you go. There's the board.
Yep.
We need the planchette as well.
So put it there by the mirror?
Yeah, sure.
That must be scary here.
I need the planchette.
Put the candles around there, thanks. Thanks, my lovely friend. Alright. Guys, all the people showed up now, just some people like us exploring this at night. But I'm now going to do the Ouija board.
Do you guys know something? I recorded all of that. So you calling me by not seeing them guys?
Yeah.
All of that.
You got everything on camera,
everything
I guess.
Yeah.
Alright, I need to have ask questions in Dutch, but I'm definitely gonna translate it in this video itself, so you'll understand what I'm saying. And I need to fart first. It's need to happen. Alright guys, I'm actually ready for the Ouija board session right now.
And what I heard Jeff say, but I'm there's someone here. I came running out, I ran out of that basement so quickly fast.
First I thought it was a cough switch. So guys, I'm now gonna ask some questions in Flemish. Netherlands, Dutch, okay, Dutch. But I will definitely translate it in my video, so you will understand what I'm asking. I have to smash the big ass light because we're doing some crazy shit right now.
Guys, remember, this is the room where it all went down. This is where it all happened, so
that's right.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh. One, two, three. Is there iemand bij ons? Do it move. Is er hier een moord gebeurd? De jongen die zijn eigen moeder heeft vermoord, ben je hier nu aanwezig bij ons?
Bro,
shit.
Bro,
you again?
You're moving that.
No, I'm
very concerned.
It said yes.
What? You heard that?
Yo.
What did you hear?
It was definitely, I heard it.
Like a knock or something coming from the
I heard it very loud. It was very loud.
Alright,
what are you going to do?
Okay, finish this.
Alright, goodbye. Alright guys, I guess we're going to use a Ouija board and we're going to do the Ouija board in the room we heard a knock or something, right?
There was a massive knock.
Yeah.
Or was it a knock or a bang or a...
It sounds more like a knock or something, yeah. So guys, we're gonna use the Ouija board and we're gonna do the Ouija board inside the room we heard a knock or something.
What room was that?
Alright, so Jeff and Bambuza, we're just doing the Ouija board.
We're gonna go with you, Bambuza, right now.
Ask a couple of questions, we're getting responses, which is pretty cool. Next thing we do, the bank can move there. So there's nothing there.
So, yeah, we think it could be...
It smells like cigars here or something.
Do you think
you came
from the basement?
Nah. That makes sense because this was a coach, like I said, this was a coach where it all happened, right? I told you that. I told you this coach, it happened here actually. Maybe it came from here because he wants to say, come here because it happened here, you know, on this coach or something.
It came from here. It came, the sound came from here differently.
So we're gonna do Ouija board here now, yeah?
I'm not doing it, bro.
No,
I'm done.
But Dan and Rodrigo
can do it. They can do it.
All right.
They can do it.
This makes sense for now, guys. Look behind you. What you see is not what it is.
Oh my god, you scared me.
That's weird. I scared you?
Oh, I thought there was someone standing behind me, bro. I legit thought there was someone standing behind me.
You ready, Rodrigo? For the first Ouija board session?
No.
Are you done? You ready?
Hell yeah. I've done one in my room anyway.
You done it in your own house?
In my own house.
And? Something happened?
Yeah. I had responses.
Holy shit.
It was pretty crazy. You guys had responses just now. It's legit. This thing's legit, man.
But I'm done with
it. I'm really done as well because
that was weird. You know that? I asked if the boy was there with us and then bam.
Okay, so we're gonna do a Ouija board now on the couch where the actual murder happened. Me and Rodrigo are gonna do it. See what happens. Rodrigo's gonna ask some questions in Dutch and let's just see what kind of responses we get. This is gonna be creepy. Okay, so we need to turn around three times. Oh, that's a question, man.
Is hier iemand aanwezig?
What's that mean?
Is somebody present here?
I think someone's...
Oh shit, it's moving.
Yeah.
That's crazy, man.
Look
at that. It said yes?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's gone yes.
No way.
Somebody is here.
Probably. Maybe the boy.
Okay, bring it back. Just push down. Push down for this bit. Just bring it back. Right. That's something else.
What is here in Bert? What happened here?
Oh shit, it's moving.
It's going to D.
That's crazy, man.
God.
E.
D. Whoa.
What the hell? A.
I think I know what this is going to say. He moving it.
That's crazy.
Dead.
Rodrigo, bro.
What's it doing now?
Bro.
Hey, Rodney.
Rodrigo.
The hell?
Bro.
Rodrigo, are you okay? What the hell is he doing? Dan, look at this.
Bro, just say goodbye, man.
What the hell? Look at...
Bro.
I'm gonna end this, Rodrigo.
He's not doing... He's doing it. Oh, holy shit.
Bro.
Bro, okay?
You're right.
Yo.
Bro, you okay?
You okay?
Holy shit, that's not good, man. What's happened?
So I'm gonna take his hand off the board.
Bro. Holy shit. Is he okay?
No, no.
Hell.
Bro.
Bro. You sure he's okay?
You okay, bro?
Put some water on his face or something. What did he do?
Put some water on his face or something. Are you okay?
You're fine?
Mm.
You alright?
What? Yo.
What happened?
Bro, what the hell?
Oh,
okay,
shit.
Let's just go.
Bro.
Put the
oh shit.
Put the candles
what
up.
Was that?
Let's go.
Alright,
let's
bounce.
What's that,
man? What happened to you?
Okay.
Alright, we just heard a freaky low bounce. But Rodrigo, you fine?
It looks like he was going to
dead. You're right now. Yeah? Yo, he was like possessed or something. You remember that? Oh shit. I'm gonna give the camera back. Come on. Oh shit, man. He looks so weird. He looks worse, man. You know that? Guys, okay, there's actually some serious ass shit now because Rodrigo's face is out. He was literally serious, man.
Bro, did you know the man, right?
Yeah, but what happened to Rodrigo? Holy shit, guys, what the hell? Look at him, he's acting very weird right now.
What
Jesus.
I know we started playing.
Yeah.
And when I asked if someone was here.
It said dead or something, dead, so I don't know.
It said yes, but after that, I don't know what happened.
You saw his face?
He's like breathing heavy.
Yeah,
as well.
Yeah.
Breathing heavy, man. It's as if you could see something, I don't know. None of you noticed it.
No. Because you kept on going with the board and Jeff was just saying, I was like, bro, Rodrigo, bro.
I heard.
I saw him.
Yeah.
I was looking at him, I was like, bro.
How do you feel about now? You okay?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
It was heavy.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Did you see anything or did you just kind of like black out, is it?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I know. We started playing, but after that.
Do you know that you actually threw the planchette off the board? You threw it off?
No.
You kidding me?
See, what the hell?
Yo, there's actually some serious ass shit right now.
Bro, I think we should just leave.
We're gonna leave right now, guys, sure because this is actually not good. This is actually crazy.
Alright, guys, this is actually so weird. It's just like Rodrigo was possessed. Bro, you're right? Oh, he's right. He said he's right now. But anyways, guys, there's actually a crazy experience right now, especially with the Ouija boards. Because he really looks like he was possessed or something first.
Rodrigo.
Yo, what the hell?
Rodrigo.
Hey, yo.
Dan. Rodrigo.
I don't know. Look at him. Bro, are you okay?
Bro, where are you going?
Bro.
Rodrigo, what are you doing? Why are you here?
Rodrigo.
Yo.
What happened here? Did you just come back?
Bro, why are you here, man?
Bro, are you okay?
Oh my god,
guys. Bro, that's not right, man. What should we do now?
What are you doing in here, man?
Rodrigo.
Oh shit. Yo, are you okay?
Rodrigo, are you okay, man? You just came back here.
You're just staring to the table or something.
Look at his eyes, they're wide open, they're moving back and forth.
Oh shit, that's weird.
He hasn't even blinked. His eyes are going... Look how red they're going. Look his eyes are going really black.
Oh shit.
Red. I don't know if the camera can see that. Oh my god.
Yo, bro, are you okay?
Bro.
Bro, are you okay?
Bro. You're fine?
Blink. Bro, why did you just come back in here? You alright? Guys, I think we should leave this house, man.
Let me get that house.
Are you alright, bro?
Let's just go.
Guys, there's actually too much now. We better should leave, okay? So smash it like, subscribe to my channel if you love Haunted Explorations, and I can see you guys in another one. Peace.